Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. Allied forces flexed their muscle on January 16th as they pushed back the Ardennes offensive, which was launched by Nazi troops in December. New reports indicate that the German armor has been left in pieces as the Allies continue their march toward Berlin, and victory gets even closer to fruition. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Hi, this is the Empire Bay Cannon center fielder, Jeremy Sundstrom. I'll tell you, nothing beats the refreshing taste of Master Beer. Its crisp, refreshing taste is a real home run, and that's no surprise because Master Beer is slow-aged, with only the choicest hops and barley used in the brewing process. So take it from me, Jeremy Sundstrom, and grab yourself an ice-cold Master Beer. Master Beer, the freshest ingredients for the best taste.
This is EDLT, Delta Radio.
News. I'm Lowell Harris. The fighting in Eastern Europe leans more and more towards the Allies' favor as Soviet soldiers have liberated the city of Budapest after nearly 2 months of fierce fighting, defeating a Nazi garrison that was impeding their progress toward the German border. Soldiers of the Red Army are now on a downhill trek to the Neisse River and are likely hoping to arrive before the Nazis can sabotage the bridges in a last-ditch effort to slow the inevitable invasion. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Got it on Delta Radio. Jazz and more. Guaranteed not to bore. Delta Radio. EDLT. Empire Bay.
What's wrong with Uncle Sam? He's cut out on my sugar. Now he's messing with my ham. I got the ration blue, blue as I can be. Poor me. I've got those ration blues. I gotta live on 40 ounces of any kind of meat. Those 40 little ounces gotta last me all the week. I gotta cut out on my jelly. It takes sugar to make it sweet. I'm gonna steal all your jelly, baby, and rob you of your meat. I got the ration blues, blue as I can be. I've got those ration blues. I like to wake up in the morning with my jelly by my side. Since rationing started, baby, you just take your stuff and hide. They reduced my meat and sugar, and rubber's disappearing fast. You can't ride no more with Papa, 'cause Uncle Sam wants my gas. I got the ration blues, blue as I can be. Poor me. I've got those ration blues.
News. I'm Lowell Harris. January 17th, Warsaw, Poland. Polish flags fly high in celebration as the Polish people have now been liberated from the tyrannical grip of the invading Nazi forces. Soviet troops marched into the capital city and battled fierce resistance to expel the Germans from Polish soil, delivering yet another crushing blow to the already crumbling German forces. There are reports of heavy casualties on both sides of the conflict. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
To an Empire Bay. You can make a difference. Ladies, next time you go to the grocery store, take a second to think about what you're buying. Do you really need that much liver and onions for tomorrow night's dinner? Or how about that 12-pack of Swift Cola? Chances are you can drop the onions and cut that 12 into a 6-pack. Consider that many of our troops are fighting in brutal conditions, non-stop for days in a row, and that extra brisket you put in the ice chest just might be better off being eaten by a hungry GI than a plump 10-year-old. Remember, you can make a difference.
EDLT, Delta Radio. Stay tuned for more Radio with Soul. Delta Radio, Empire Bay.
I'm Lowell Harris. A surprise attack on Allied air forces made for a deadly reprisal during Operation Bodenplatte just over a month ago. German Luftwaffe planes surged in early morning to the surprise of Allied forces in France, Belgium, and Holland. 200 Allied aircraft were destroyed, and another 150 were damaged before Allied fighter pilots took to the skies to exact swift retribution. When the smoke cleared, almost 300 of the Kaiser's Flying Brigade were destroyed, with an estimated 200 German pilots killed, 20 of whom were formation leaders. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Congressman, too, you've got me all frustrated, and I don't know what to do. I'm trying to make a dollar, I can't even save a cent. It takes all of my money just to eat and pay my rent. I've got those inflation blues, blue as I can be. I've got those inflation blues, blue as I can be. Now that almighty dollar, why is that just in name? No longer is it worth a buck, its power ain't the same. I'm not one of the wealthy, I can't afford the things I need. I have a lot of meatless days which have not been decreed. I've got those inflation blues, blue as I can be. I've got those inflation blues, blue as I can be. and I'm a fussing, but ain't we done enough? I wanna be a citizen who can shoulder his share. But till you stop inflation, all you ask won't give a care. I've got those inflation blues, blue as I can be. Yes, I've got those inflation blues, blue as I can be.
Delta Radio is EDLT for the latest and greatest in jazz and blues. Keep it locked to this station, EDLT, Delta Radio, Empire Bay.
Zeke sitting over there? Zeke, you dirty so-and-so. I want to talk to you, Zeke. You ain't no good. And I ain't no refrigerator. I can't keep nothing. Pay attention to me. Now listen, old man. You and me been friends a long time. And up to now, we've been getting along just fine. But there's a few little things I got to pull your coat about. And you pay attention to me and we ain't going to fall out. Now I work nights and I think you've been very kind. Coming over staying with my wife all the time. But must you use my razor blades? Buy some, they only a dime.
That's right.
Do you call that friendship? And stop doing them little dirty tricks like jamming a chair against the door. You kept me out last night till 4:30. I know you didn't mean no harm, but that's enough to make anybody sore. Do you call that friendship? Now what about that night you came and took my wife to the show? I asked her what movie she saw, and she said she didn't know. I told you she couldn't see so good, so don't sit back that far no more.
Ain't no good.
That's right, Zeke, you ain't no good. Now, I don't get mad like the average cat would do when she buys me one shirt and she buys you two. But when she feeds you chicken and steak and give me Irish stew, you's a lizard in the bushes. That's what you are. That's what you are. And you stop feeding her that candy and sweet stuff to eat. That jive is making her talk in her sleep. She kept me awake all last night, mumbling your name, saying, "Show is sweet." You ain't no friend of mine, Zeke. You ain't no friend of mine. But I tell you, Zeke, I'm real happy. I'm happy as can be about that big insurance policy you and my wife took out on me. But what's all that arsenic doing around the house? That's what I can't see. Zeke, you trying to poison me. That's what you're doing. You trying to poison me. And what about that night I came home and caught that lipstick on your face? And you and my wife broke up the furniture, wrestling all over the place. And you told me you was playing cowboy and Indian, and you with Chief Rain in the face. You don't look like no Indian to me, but I'm gonna scalp you. That's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna scalp you. And even when we went on our honeymoon, the bellboy told me you rented the very next room. I know you're my friend, but I didn't want to see you that soon. Don't you never speak to me no more, Zeke. Do you call that friendship? You ain't no friend of mine.
Press Radio News. I'm Lowell Harris. Ladies and gentlemen, not in all my 15 years of doing the news have I ever had to report on such a horrific story, nor have I been privy to just the extent of some men's evil. But it is my duty to tell you that, upon liberating a Nazi prison camp in Auschwitz, Poland, Russian soldiers discovered mass graves as far as the eye can see. It is estimated that these graves contain the remains of thousands upon thousands of the Third Reich's prisoners. Prisoners who likely succumbed to the same malnourishment and mistreatment that was endured by the survivors. More on this tragic revelation as it unfolds. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Mm-hmm.
World War II in Empire Bay. You can make a difference. The bombing of Germany and its Axis Command continues, as does the Army Air Force's need for more brave young pilots. If you'd like a front seat to action and excitement, be sure to see your Army Air Force's recruiters so that you, too, can make a difference.
EDLT, Delta Radio, late night, taking it real easy. Delta Radio.
News. I'm Lowell Harris. Victory in Europe is at hand. That's the rumor anyway, as President Roosevelt is reported to be meeting with the leaders of Great Britain and the Soviet Union to determine how Europe will be divided amongst the Allies after Germany's imminent defeat. The meeting, which is taking place at a secret location, once again puts together the men who have come to be known as the Big Three: our own President Franklin Roosevelt, British Prime Minister Winston Churchill, and Joseph Stalin of the Soviet Union. Military experts are hoping this conference will result in an even stronger relationship between the United States and Great Britain and strengthen Western ties with the Soviet Union. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Last night, buddy, I caught you kissing my wife. Don't you know I'm gonna take your life? I got the gangster blues. I've got the gangster blues. I've got the gangster blues. Boys, I am feeling mean. I'm gonna take you for an easy ride. Drop you off on the riverside. I got the gangster blues. I've got a gangster blues. I've got a gangster blues. Boys, I am feeling mean. I'm gonna bound your mouth so you can't talk. Tie your feet so you can't walk. I got a gangster blues. I've got a gangster blues. I've got a gangster blues. Boys, I am feeling mean. You can start your screaming, but must give in. I'm gonna tear you to pieces and put you back again. I got a gangster blues. I've got a gangster blues. I've got a gangster blues. Boys, I am feeling mean. Put up your hands and reach for the sky. Won't let you down before you bat an eye. I got the gangster blues. I've got the gangster blues. I've got the gangster blues. Boys, I am feeling mean. I'm gonna bury you out on the lawn parade, because I know you're biting on me. I've got the gangster blues. I've got the gangster blues. I've got the gangster blues. Boys, I am feeling mean.
You've got it on Delta Radio. Jazz and more. Guaranteed not to bore. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay.
Let's rock. Let's rock.
Rock on the block.
Let's rock.
Rock on the block.
Let's rock.
Rock on the block.
Let's rock. Let's rock. One for the money, two for the show, three make ready, four let's go. Let's rock. Let's rock. Let's rock. Let's rock.
Yeah.
out shopping. Papa's working late. The neighbor's out of town, so everything is great. Let's rock.
Let's rock, rock round the clock.
Let's rock.
Let's rock, rock round the clock.
Let's rock. Come on now, let's carry on. Let's keep rocking till the crack of dawn. Let's rock.
Let's rock, rock round the clock.
Let's rock.
Let's rock.
I'm Lowell Harris. The Soviets have attacked and captured the city of Elbing, Germany. In what has been a brutal and bitterly cold winter, the Soviet forces have taken the German city of Elbing. Losses were heavy for both sides, and the unbearable cold weather certainly couldn't have made things any easier. But somehow the Soviet forces prevailed. Encouraging news for Allied forces who have had their fill of the brutal winter conditions. Pretty soon it'll be Berlin or bust for the Ruskies. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Mm-hmm.
Baby, 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 what's wrong with Uncle Sam? He's cut out on my sugar, now he's messing with my ham. I got the ration blues, blue as I can be. Poor me, I've got those ration blues. I gotta live on 40 ounces of any kind of meat. Those 40 little ounces gotta last me all the week. I gotta cut out on my jelly. It takes sugar to make it sweet. I'm gonna steal all your jelly, baby, and rob you of your meat. I got the ration blues, blue as I can be. Poor me, I've got those ration blues. I like to wake up in the morning with my jelly by my side. Since rationing started, baby, you just take your stuff and hide. They reduced my meat and sugar, and rubber's disappearing fast. You can't ride no more with Papa, 'cause Uncle Sam wants my gas. I got the ration blue, blue as I can be. Poor me, I've got those ration blues.
World War II in Empire Bay. You can make a difference. Like any red-blooded American, you're probably asking yourself what you can do to help our boys overseas. Well, the Office of Civilian Defense has an answer to that question. And that answer is donation. Materials which are vital to the war effort, materials like paper, tin, aluminum, and rubber, are in short supply. And we don't need to tell you how much everyday items like soap, shampoo, and cigarettes are appreciated by our troops. Donate your unused items and help keep the war machine running. And make a soldier's day a little bit brighter. Remember, you can make a difference.
EDLT, Delta Radio. Stay tuned for more Radio with Soul. Delta Radio, Empire Bay.
News. I'm Lowell Harris. The German city of Dresden is completely engulfed in flames today. Earlier this morning, a massive hail of bombs rained down from British and American bombers on the city of Dresden and the neighboring town of Saxony. Allied military leaders have stated that Dresden was targeted due to its status as a major military and industrial center, in addition to housing Nazi communication centers. Almost 4,000 tons of bombs were dropped, and over a dozen square miles of the city has been leveled. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Delta Radio is EDLT for the latest and greatest in jazz and blues. Keep it locked to this station, EDLT, Delta Radio, Empire Bay.
News, I'm Lowell Harris. In the Pacific, Japanese fighter pilots are running so low on ammunition and hope that they're relying on their sheer will as a last-ditch effort to win the war. From January 4th through the 8th, five ships have been sunk in the Gulf of Lingayen alone. The tactic, known as kamikaze, where Japanese pilots, due to shortages in fuel and bullets, are dive-bombing their planes into Allied warships, is sure suicide for the pilots who volunteer for the grim task. Though Allied forces are fighting back, they are still trying to figure out just how to effectively counter this desperate and horrific new form of aerial warfare. With Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
And Empire Bay. You can make a difference. Who doesn't love their automobile? Everyone does, of course, but do you love it more than your son, your brother, or your nephew who's serving overseas? The answer is a resounding no. So before you get into your car and use that precious gasoline, think about your loved one who's fighting in Europe or the Pacific. Even if your car gets a whopping 20 miles to the gallon, consider taking a bus or train instead. You can also walk or use a bicycle to get where you're going. The gas you save just might be the gas that saves a life in the war. Remember, you can make a difference.
EDLT, Delta Radio. Late night, taking it real easy. Delta Radio.
She means the world to you. So why not show your gal that you care with a beautiful diamond pendant necklace from Goldman Jewelers or our exclusive Honeydew Golden Bracelet? It's only $4.95 while supplies last, and it's only at Goldman Jewelers, Empire Bay's number one jewelry store. When you want to show her you truly care, come to Goldman Jewelers.
EDLT, Delta Radio, making your feet move and your soul shine. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay. Delta Radio, keeping you up through the night. EDLT, Delta Radio.
Is your old television set just not cutting it anymore?
Mom, the TV's on the fritz again.
Then you need to race on down to Ed Warling's Electrical Appliances and see their huge selection of new television sets. From the trusted black and white models to the brand new color sets, Ed Warling's got it in stock.
Mom, Ed Warling's got color TV sets.
Really? Well, we'll have to head right over there as soon as your father gets home.
Ed Warling's Electrical Appliances, from radios to television sets to the all-new color television sets. Ed Warling's has what you need.
EDLT, Delta Radio. Don't touch that dial. Delta Radio. Empire Bay never sounded so good, and neither did this next tune. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay.
Why, there's Jane with her new Smith Automotive Custom 200. Hello, Jane. Say, what are you doing with your Custom 200?
I'm just packing up the trunk for a family picnic. Loading up the kids and Scruffy here, and then we're gonna pick up Dad and Uncle Floyd.
Gee whiz, that's a lot. Just how are you going to manage it all?
Oh, I don't need to worry about that with my Smith Custom 200. It's the leader in its class for trunk space and seat space. So I can do all this and more in just one trip.
All that and more with the Smith Custom 200. For performance that really shines, Smith is first in line.
Delta Radio, keeping you up through the night. EDLT, Delta Radio. EDLT, Delta Radio, making your feet move and your soul shine. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay.
gun safety tip from Joe McCluskey, owner of McCluskey & Son Guns and Ammunition. Hunting accidents occur far too frequently. Make sure that when you're walking out to your hunting blind or tree stand that your chamber is broke in the open position, properly cradled in your arm with the barrel aimed at the ground. For more of these tips, come out to McCluskey & Son Guns and Ammunition. This week only, save 10% on a Fleming 870 shotgun, perfect for duck hunting, and 40% on the classic M1 Garand. McCluskey & Son Guns and Ammunition. With 8 locations around Empire Bay, we are your place for sportsman and home safety.
EDLT, Delta Radio. Don't touch that dial. Delta Radio. Empire Bay never sounded so good, and neither did this next tune. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay.
Ladies, are you tired of your unreliable old refrigerator? Tired of the spoiled food and repair bills? Well, then it's time to outfit your kitchen with a new alligator refrigerator from Home Electrics, featuring a freezing compartment that's nearly twice the size of any other. The alligator refrigerator is also available with new optional color accents to match the rest of your modern kitchen. Yes, ladies, you've asked for it, and we've delivered. And as with all other Home Electrics appliances, with our modern engineering and patented deluxe manufacturing process, your new alligator refrigerator is guaranteed to last at least 5 years. The new alligator refrigerator from Home Electrics. Now on sale at your local appliance store.
EDLT, Delta Radio, making your feet move and your soul shine. Delta Radio, EDLT, Empire Bay. EDLT, Delta Radio. Don't touch that dial.
As a certified realtor, I can get you the house of your dreams. Hi, folks. This is Richard Beck of Richard Beck Realty, the final answer in real estate. We treat all of our clients like family, and satisfaction is guaranteed. Whether you're in the market for a mansion in Hillwood or a fixer-upper in Sand Island, we can help. So, if it's time for a new home, give us a call today at 555-6214. That's 555-6214.